he gets off on controlling Rico and his emotions and his stability. I guess that's sort of how my character kind of gets his rocks off, you know? Yeah.
The Iron Wolf is ready to release!